there's a shark again. Oh man, he smells it. Oh, John, I had a huge one on biting at him.
I saw that. It looked like you got a bite.
Yeah, I premature in my.
Put it back out there. You can just leave it sit there. They'll sometimes come back and hit it again. When we're trolling, that's definitely mackerel.
He's taking bites at the.
This is really nice of this.
Look at that thing. Oh, I hope he don't tear your bag. He's biting on it, yeah.
Shake it up. Give him a little.
Yeah, I think that's what brought him back up to the boat. See, it seems like the ballyhoo wanted to hit at the surface. Oh, ho! He took my bait.
It's pretty encouraging.
Yep. It's the end of that one.
Put it back out there.
So cool.
Drop our chum bag. Damn it.